Station, this is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
This is the International Space Station. I hear you loud and clear, and welcome.
Greetings from the International Space Station. I'm NASA astronaut Jessica Watkins. You are the Artemis generation and the future of space exploration. NASA needs astronauts, scientists, and engineers to power the STEM workforce for the betterment of all humanity. Your contributions may one day lead us towards NASA's next great leap in space exploration, including future missions to the Moon, Mars, and beyond.
Hi, I'm NASA astronaut Mike Hopkins, along with my crewmate, NASA's Rick Mastracchio, flying 260 miles above the Earth aboard the International Space Station. On this magnificent complex, computers are integral to everything we do here in space, including the scheduling of our day-to-day activities and the vital science research we conduct to improve life on Earth.
We need more young people who are skilled in computer science and the art of how to code as we build the computers and infrastructure to take us beyond low Earth orbit to destinations like the Moon, an asteroid, or Mars.
So we're excited that you are participating in today's Hour of Code. Your work today could change the world, both on and off the planet.
Keep up the good work and aim for the stars. Maybe you'll land on the Moon.